The signs that I noticed were kind of repetitive behaviors, OCD-like behaviors that we had attributed to autism. Things that I wish we had considered earlier, one was that OCD and anxiety could be a separate diagnosis, and that medication was okay to try.